Situation. This most secret technique is called the poison bomb.
For the teacher,
she dressed in green like an avocado. You better not mess with the jade shadow.
The shadow's gonna beat you.
Jade shadow,
so crazy. She's a lady,
but she ain't nobody's baby.
She's a warrior dressed in green.
She's the baddest woman that you ever see.
You are no match for the Jade Shadow. No one speaks to the Jade Shadow this way and lives. You'll pay for that.
Gonna pay.
I think it's time you met my two biggest fans.
Her biggest fans from across the land. Shadow mad.
Wouldn't want to be a
Jade Shadow.
So crazy, she's a lady,
but she ain't nobody's baby.
She's a warrior dressed in green.
She's the baddest woman that you ever see.
Just killed a man, put a gun against his I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go,
let him go.
Bismillah,
we will not let you go,
let him go.
Bismillah,
we will not let you go,
let me go.
We will not let you go,
let me
never,
go.
Never, 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 let me go.
No.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for
mothers. How's everybody doing? I'm going to say Happy Mother's Day to Instagram and say goodbye. Instagram, please come over to YouTube and enjoy the rest of the show.
Bye, guys.
All right. Who do we have here today? We've got Drew Stampinato, Vivian Hallett, John Schultz, your moderator, Robin Daniels, Tarnat 1969, Doc Grimm 1, Mark Nodos, David Nolan, Sean Lay, John Schwartz, Steve Forward, Wyatt West, Mark Nodos, Anna Levy, J.D. Kepler, Joe Georgiana, David Shalom, Mike Beachman, Star Sapphire, James, what's up? James Bosch, Doc Grimm, I remembered it was James, William Lee, Tom Elk, Lori Galliano, Alcoustic, Hey You There, what's up, Hey You There? MS, Shane McGeehan, Greg McKeetra, Der Technique Restauranter, Gary Trainer, Dan Beanham, Clifford Altamont, Michelle K. Williams, Madhav Nayak, Gary Trainer, Steve Bean, William Lee, I think I'm repeating names now, Miles, Robert Wilson, Mindy Quinby, Ken Terentian, Hello Dad, Paul Gurrell, Mark Schulte, oh hi Mark, Raymond Cruz, hello, everybody. Dennis Sunstorm. What's up? What's up? That was like, I picked that song because that song has Mama in it. I think that's the only one on my list that has Mama in it. We do things very scientifically here. And now I'm going to do one that Tom O'Hanlon requested in advance. Albert Bouchard. What's up, Albert? How you doing? All right. Here's an Albert Bouchard drum part that I have transcribed probably incorrectly. What's up, Juan Carlos? Hello, Mr. K. Hey, T-Max. You got it, Dave. There we go. Thank you, David Nolan. Thank you, Mark Notos. You know what? I wanted to do Fooled Around today. Let me do that next. Oh, thank you, Mark Kazoo. Thanks, bud. I'm assuming that's Jarrett. Thank you. Thank you so much, Jarrett. Dave wants to hear Genesis. I got my Genesis tickets. Woohoo! Mark wants to hear Fooled Around and Fell in Love. David Nolan, of course, would like to hear some Siberian Cannoli. And Vivian wants an original. So maybe... How do I play the fast part and don't talk about it? Did I do like a... I did something like that. I gotta listen to it again. Emery was like a freaking taskmaster when we recorded that. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Aunt Cindy. Hi, Mom. This is the... I'm being a bad son today. They're all waiting for me to be finished and so I can go eat the meatballs or whatever we're getting for Mother's Day. Whatever song Grandma wants to hear. I think Grandma wants to hear some Rush. I don't know. Okay, let's do an original for Vivian. I keep forgetting. Okay. So we're going to do... Is doing it? Oh, it's doing it. Okay. Thank you, Yoel. Okay, here's an original. Hello, Kicho. Oh, a BOC block. I'll do one a little later. How about that? Here's one I wrote with Andy Ascalise. All right, this one features Andy Ascalise. Also, happy Mother's Day to Sue Ascalise, who brought Andy into the world and made the world better for all of us. So, that's for you, Sue. My grandmother came over yesterday, and she saw the studio furniture that Andy built. And she goes, why doesn't he do this instead of play music? Because Andy happens to be very, very good at music. So I thought that was pretty funny. All right, here we go. This is from the Two-Part Invention album.
She's got a rhythm to the way she walks. You better listen. When she talks, she's a one-way ticket to broken hearts. She's a leading lady with just a part for you.
she's a certified deceiver. Always gets her man, and that's for sure. She's a saint and she's a sinner. Just as long as you buy dinner, she'll be anything and everything to you. She's a teaser, she's a pleaser, she's a certified deceiver. Always gets her man, that's for sure. She's a saint and she's a sinner. Just as long as you buy dinner, she'll be anything.
The Nick DiPaolo theme cast. That's the. I think that's the Nick DiPaolo thing I wrote. I'm a big Nick DiPaolo fan. It was really cool to get the right music for him. But oh, thank you guys. Something like that. All right, let's do "Fooled Around and Fell in Love." I'm glad someone requested that because I really wanted to play that today. I was thinking about that earlier. It's like, we haven't done that in a while. Later on, if you're lucky for Mother's Day, my mother and I will do a duet. And we'll post it on social media, a vocal duet. We'll do that Barbra Streisand, Bryan Adams song. That's what, in my mind, I'm picturing what that would sound like. Nobody realized this, but my mother is the best singer in the family. Here we go. And just like that, I'm in trouble. Okay. Here we go. Although, I think my Bryan Adams impersonation would even out, would level the playing field. I really think that. Here we go.
Thank you. But since I let you, baby, I'm gonna hold on me. But then I fooled around and found in love. Fooled around and found in love. Fooled around and found in love. Fooled around and found in love.
Of a very funny Grandma Jean story. My grandmother, who's visiting us right now. First of all, it was awesome to see my grandmother yesterday because I haven't been able to see her since before lockdown, so that was amazing. So hi, Grandma. And Grandma was an inspiration to me when I was younger, because I remember I started taking guitar lessons when I was 8 years old. And I didn't like practicing. And my grandmother said to me at the time, this is 1988, she said, Richie, if you don't practice, you'll never be on Star Search. And she was right. I never was on Star Search. So thank you, Grandma, for that. Wait, that gets this. Thank you. Thank you, Grandma. Florida man wants to hear Carnival 9. All right. Oh, thank you, Dad. Thank you, Grandma, for me. Hot Rails wants to hear some One Way Out. Anna Levy says, great show. Thank you. Drew wants to hear some. Thank you so much, Drew. Drew wants to hear some Hold On for the Prah Rah Blah. Hello, Mac Podcast. Thank you for that. Doc Grimm wants to hear Gone for Nana. Okay. I'm gonna do the song for Muff right now. Sorry, Jarrett. We don't do Muff anymore. Like the time when Prince changed his name to a symbol. Here we go. This is for Jarrett. Jarrett. Okay, so Doc Grimm requested a song. This is the only serious song I do. So I'm going to get serious for a second. I'm all dedicated to Doc Grimm. Thank you for that. It's dedicated to my grandmother, my father's mother. And I'm going to dedicate this to Jarrett's mom, Jarrett, who just requested this song. Jarrett's mom was an awesome lady. So this is for you guys. Cliffs of Dover. I think I can't remember Cliffs of Dover. I think I knew about three quarters of it at one point. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you very much.
Time to question why and live the memories again. But is just something that I can't put into words. No, I could never tell another what she meant to me. She's gone away.
Want
pictures on the wall. My favorite image is of you. But I won't cry, cause deep inside I know you're with me. You're in the good things that I do. But there's just something that I, there's just something that I can't put into words. No, I could never tell another what she meant to me. She's gone away. She's gone. And now I need her more.
Thanks, Nicole. Thank you for requesting that. Great idea to play that today. All right, let's do... I'm going to do Hot Rails' request. Which means it's less ball time. Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you, Melissa. Oh, thank you. Hey, Leon! Leon! I put icons and everything so I would like know what it is, but I can't. It's confusing. Thank you, Aldo. You're great too. I'll play Keep Forgetting after this. You can tell the seasons are changing because my guitars, all the necks are buzzing. Everything's out of tune. Although maybe if I change the strings once in a while, it would work better. Here we go. One Way Out for Hot Rails. Thanks, Cycler.
Lord, it just might be your man. Lord, it just might happen to be your man. Oh, baby, I just don't know.
All right, thank you for that. There's something about this guitar. I think my cousin, when he worked on it, he infused his buddiness into it. It's just a special guitar, you know? I think when we took the palm sander to it, that's what did it. Oh, I have to, on Gone, I'm sorry, I forgot to say this. On Gone, I have to tell you who was playing on that. That is actually mostly my old band. That was Jared Apuzzo on the drums, Chris Kuffner on the bass, Andy Ascalise on piano and accordion, and Phil Maffa on the electronics drum stuff. And then we have a string quartet of Elizabeth Bacher, Alice Lord, Sarah Warden, and Chad Hammer. So, thank you guys. And this next song has a cameo from the Bearded Lady. Hold on, I gotta get in the character for this. Yeah. Hold on, what can I do? Let's see. And I got such a long way to go. 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 All right, I think I got it. We're dialed in. We're dialed in, everybody. Get ready for some ridiculousness.
That's hard for you.
Soon there's going to be a Michael McDonald block. Call my name and I'll be there. You reach out and I won't be there. What's up, Giampaolo? I probably did this like on this before, but like I always felt like Michael McDonald should sing the bridge in every song as the guest, you know, like. I think like any bridge, if you think about it, and he just like shows up. Key. After all that we've been through, I will make it up to you. I promise to. I feel like it would just it just lifts the song up a little bit. Right, whatever. I'm done. I'm done doing this. Fine. I'm moving on to the next bit.
Call my name and I'll be there.
Cycler Tom, since I have the guitar on already, very convenient. How considerate of you. This next song features Danny Miranda and Jules Rodino, my BOC bros. So there's a lick in this song that I'm probably gonna butcher. That's perfect, just like that. Let's see what happens. Let's see where the cards fall. Oh my goodness. Shazoo! We'll be right back. myself one of these. Right? It's the first time I played that correctly in months. Alrighty. If you're enjoying the show now that we've reached the hour mark, please consider using my tip jar right there. If you go to tiprichie.com, it brings you to my partner site, Streamlabs, and throw a couple bucks in there. It keeps the show going. It lets me know you're enjoying the show. It lets me know that you're having a good time and you want me to keep it going. So thank you so much. Oh, what an excellent idea. Let's do that right now. Perfect for Michelle K. Williams. There's some BOC shows in the books, guys. Who's coming? I know Michelle's coming. I know John Schultz is coming. Whatever Castle, or whatever Tarnar wants. Okay. Karma Charms. Yes. Thank you, Steve Bean. I think Perfect is a good song to play today. It's sort of like a... So, it's sort of a MILF song. Let's do it. Ah!
You're so perfect, you're the perfect girl, and you're living in the perfect world. All I do is stay, don't even know I'm there, 'cause you're perfect, so damn perfect. You're so perfect. It's all that you're about, 'cause
time is it? What time is it, guys? Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. There beyond the glass, there's a real blade of grass. Be careful as you pass. Move along, move along. Come inside, the show's about to start. Guaranteed to blow your head apart. Rest assured, you'll get your money's worth. Greatest show in heaven, hell, or earth. They gotta see the show. It's a dynamo. You gotta see the show. It's rock and roll. Then he cries, then he dies, then he dies. Come inside, the show's about to start. Guaranteed to blow your head apart. You gotta see the show, it's a dynamo. You gotta see the show, it's rock and roll. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Andy Escalade. We'll be right back. Yeah! Thank you to Andy and Andy. Let's do some more Andy and Andy. The rules of jazz.
You can't give me all your
Thank you very much for the request. Thank you. To continue the prog rock block. Happy Mother's Day, everybody, if you're just joining us. More prog rock block. Thank you, Pierre. Very excited. I got my tickets. I'm going to Philly. With Philly. What the hell's happening here? Hold on. Very excited. Let's do this. We'll be right back. for David Nolan, co-author of this song.
We'll be right back.
That's a good, because we had all the basic food groups of Prague. I guess the only thing I'm missing is like King Crimson. Because we had the Yes. We had the Emerson, Lake & Palmer. We had the Genesis. We had an original, which I ripped off all three. So it was a good, well-rounded prog rock block today. Thank you, Leon. Thank you, guys. Oh, wait, yeah, disco party. Thank a few people. Thank you to Melissa. Can Ricky Ricardo sing happy birthday to me? I'm just imagining what that would sound like. Okay, yes. Yes, he can. All right, thank you, Mr. Kite, and thank you, Mr. Kite. Mr. Kite's dad is Mr. Kite. That's so stupid. Sorry, sometimes I crack myself up. Mark wants to hear Floating Away. Karma Charms wants to hear Stone Cold Crazy. Thank you, Leon. I'm probably going to do that next. Okay. Let's do... Over on the Super Chats, thank you, Mr. Kite, Chuck Taylor, Vivian Hallett, Steve Bean, Mark Nodos, and David Nolan. Oh, and Vivian Hallett again. Okay, let's do one for Leon and Mark. Here's one called Floating Away. And no, Dad, it is not poop related. It's metaphorical. It's a metaphor for poop. Oh, Siberian Katru. On the drums, we had Andy Escalise, and the keyboards, Andy Escalise. We have a guest spot from Andy Graziano and lead vocal and a lot of help from Anne-Marie Nascio. Thank you very much to the Band Geeks for that. The Band Geeks will return shortly, now that my studio's done. Christian, thank you so much. I appreciate that, buddy. That's for you, bud. Yeah, now that we're all vaxxed and ready to go. We shall ride again. Thank you, Shane. Happy birthday, Melissa. That's right. Ricky's got to sing her. Ricky has to sing her happy birthday. All right. Maybe we'll throw Tokyo in a little later, Dave. Thank you. Tokyo's from the last album. This is from my next album. This is a song from the future. The future.
This mission is over. They told us we'd never survive.
what you need. I'll send up a signal, abandon the ship, leave me be. I'll be
Thank you for that, guys. Thank you so much. I get a little verklempt on this one because I'm really glad that you like that song. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Awesome, you're coming to see BOC? I will see you there. I will BOC you there. All right, Tarna wants to hear "Make Me Smile." Let's make Tarna smile. Had to do a little bit of light roadieing. Give me a second. Alrighty. Anybody see that Chicago live stream last week? I thought that was awesome. I'm actually a really big fan of Chicago's guitar player, Keith Howland. He's one of my favorite guitar players. Astronomy, if I have the time. Okay, yeah, sure. Absolutely. Okay. I'm feeling a little silly today. I'm sorry. It's an important day. It's Mother's Day. I gotta be serious today. I'm sorry. We have fun here. Okay. Oh, Mr. Kite. Okay, let's do Mr. Kite. Oh. I gotta tell you something. Very disturbing that happened. I blame my younger sister for this. I had to drive my little niece to my sister's house, and I had this song on in the car. And she goes, "Oh, this is terrible. Take this off." When my nieces were born, I gave my sister a Beatles CD, right? I said, "Play this for your children," right? Years later, I played them some Beatles. They were like, "What is this?" I said to my sister, "What happened?" She goes, "Oh, I don't have a CD player." I'm just trying to do what's best for them. That's all I'm trying. Just trying to be a good uncle. I did. I kicked my 6-year-old niece out of a moving vehicle for saying that. Oh, very upset. It ruined my day. I asked the older one, I said, "Do you like the Beatles?" She goes, "Yeah, I like the Beatles." I said, "Okay, I'm going to spend more on your Christmas present this year." And this is why my sister won't let me watch them. Oh, okay. All you could do is try, you know? Let's see, Seb Edit says, "Can I play Kid Charlemagne?" I can't. I don't know that many chords. Someone give me a chord book, and then Dad, this song was recorded on the Rickenbacker. What are you talking about? This is the bass. It was recorded on a Rickenbacker 4000. I think so. Maybe I'm wrong. Someone looked it up. Look up if Mr. Kite was recorded on the Rickenbacker or the Hofner. Let's put this to rest. I'll tell you one thing though. This is more fun to play. This bass for sure. Not more fun. You know what? They're both. They're different. That's all. But someone look it up. I thought it was the Rickenbacker. I thought he played the Rickenbacker for the whole Sgt. Pepper album. But I could be wrong. Hello from Slovakia. Hello, Carol. What's up? Here we go. For Mr. Kite. And Mr. Kite.
Benefit of Mr. Kite, there will be a show tonight on trampoline. The Hendersons will all be there. Later, Pablo Bank is fair. What a scene! Over men and horses, hoops and garters.
his way, Mr. K will change the world. The celebrated Mr. K performs his feat on Saturday at Bishopsgate. And sing as Mr. Kite flies through the ring. Don't be late, Mrs. K and H assure the public their production will be second to none.
And of course Henry the horse dances the waltz.
Sound. And Mr. H will demonstrate 10 somersets he'll undertake on solid ground. Having been some days in preparation, a splendid time is guaranteed for all.
And tonight Mr. Kite is topping the bill.
Favorites. What do we got? For Karma Charms.
going round, gotta clear out of town, and I'm spelling like a driver's phone. Here come the log, gonna break down the dog, gonna carry me away once more. I never want it anymore. I gotta get away from the Stone Cold floor. Crazy.
Now that we've hit the two-hour mark, if you would be so kind, if you have not done so already, please consider using my tip link, my tip jar link. It's tiprichie.com. You can go there from another browser on your phone and throw a couple bucks in the tip jar. It's my partner site, Streamlabs, and it helps me know that you're digging it and you're having a good time, and it keeps the show going, and thank you guys so much for doing it. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Okay, so next. I'm going to do this to lead into the dad block. Thank you, Paul Wooster. Thank you, Pigmentation. Thank you, Astron on me. Okay. This will lead into the dad block. It's got a little bit of a dancey thing. I know my dad likes... He's a fan of that 4-4, my dad. Although we did do a non-4-4 song with when I subbed for your wedding band. I think we did Say a Little Prayer for You, right? That has like a 5-bar in it, right? You made it sound like it was like Frank Zappa or something. We did it. Okay, there we go. Albert, settle it. See, I have the proper bass here. It's proper. I'm being proper. I'm being authentic. Now if I can only play the right notes. Here we go. Only by mistake.
I'm not meant to see.
Okay. Whew. Thank you, Rob. Thank you. I love this guitar. This is a Music Man Axis in Slime Burst.
You know what time it is? It's time for a dad block. We're going to play some soulful tunes for my dad.
Hold me each evening by your side.
Sing it, Dad.
Oh, thank you, Sean. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. All right, to start off the dad block, I'm going to turn the show over for a bit. All right.
A stroke of love called you.
you.
One in a million. Happy Mother's Day, everybody. Okay. Got a special birthday request. Let's see. A very special birthday today. To Melissa. Give me my velvet. Where's my velvet? Oh yeah, there it is. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Melissa. Happy birthday to you. That was for you, baby. Happy birthday, Melissa. Okay. You guys ready to dance? Here we go.
Give it to me what you say.
have a special treat for you. My old friend, Richie Castellano, is going to come up to the stage right now and razzle and dazzle you with his fine guitar playing. I think that camera's on its way out. But thank you. Thank you very much to Ricky Ricotta. Where is this? Give me a second. There it is. On the fly fixes here. Okay. Thank you, Steve. Thank you very much. Dad, what can I do you for? Thank you, David. All right, you got it. I saw someone else just requested Shut Up and Dance. Thank you, Tony Clifton. Big fan of yours. Thank you, Mark Schulte, Sean Lade, Shal Meyer, Trevor Breeden. Well, One Vision, that's a good one. I love that. I'm getting hungry. It's almost dinner time. John Schwartz, great. Now my TV's going to have Richie Vernon. That's pretty good. I like that. Really? That's awesome. Hey, Cheryl Peterson. How's it going? Happy Mother's Day. right, here we go. A song that my nieces like. They like this better than the Beatles. I'll tell you about this generation. Okay, here we go.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical, kryptonite. Helpless to the base and the fading light. Oh, we were bound to get together. Bound to get together. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh. Dress and some beat up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest and she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together. Bound to be together. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up.
Thank you for that. I think I'm going to do three more songs, and then I'm going to go spend some time with the family. I saw a request for this earlier. Oh, thank you, Cheryl. Thank you so much. Play one of my dad's tunes? All right, I'll do that. I'll do four songs. This is going to be a strange assembly of songs.
Thank you.
I'll do that same song, that one song my dad wrote. My father has great songs.
To you, babe, I wish you just the best. We've been one for so long, being two is hard to face. People say we both have better lives, but people say a grown man never cries. Me with a broken-hearted fool. I didn't know about the gates. I couldn't know the rules. People say we act so civilized. People say a grown man never cries. What you seek and what you find.
Song written by my dad. I'm gonna do a couple more, and then I'm gonna do the family thing. Hello, Baba Boom. What's up? Hello, Wyatt West. Thank you. Thank you, Supersonic. Thank you very much. Thank you, Muse. Oh, hold on. That's probably them calling me now. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, yeah. All right, guys, I'm going to do uno más. I want to thank everybody for joining me today. I hope you had a wonderful time, and I hope you're celebrating Mother's Day in your own way. And to all the mothers watching right now, very, very happy Mother's Day. We all appreciate you, and we love you. So I'm going to do one more, or else my mother will get pissed off at me. So here we go. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Joe. Someone had a joke last week, and I want to thank you for it, because it's the greatest joke I ever heard. Joke last week was, I asked my horse if he took my thesaurus, and he said, nope. Who said that joke? Please raise your hand. Oh, thank you, David. And Susan, thank you. Someone raise your hand if you said that joke, because that's the most brilliant joke I've ever heard. It's haunted my dreams. The best, just the greatest joke. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you very much for watching. Oh, that was Miles. Miles, very good. Okay, special thanks, everybody. Thank you so much to David Sagaty, Susan Cormier, Joe Georgiana, Holly DeCat, Va Va Voom, Lake Pipes, Mark Schulte, Tony Clifton, Sean Lade, Shal Meyer, Trevor Breeden, Paul Wooster, Pigmentation, Astronomy, Tarna 1969, Stu Pitt, Les and Dave, Shane McGeehan, Christian, Melissa Martin, Mark Schulte, Pierre Seguin, Rules of Jazz, Merrill, Karma Charms Kittens, Leon, John Schwartz, Michelle K. Williams, John J. Jenkins, Cycler Tom, Nicole, Sean Lade, Florida Man, John Castellano, Hot Rails Tupelo, Anna Levy, Drew Stompinato, Mac Podcast, Doc Grimm, Yoel, Tupaman, More Kazoo, Les and Dave, Tom O'Hanlon, and over on the Super Chats, special thanks to Cheryl Peterson, Seb Edit, Raymond B. Crisp, Mr. Kite, Chuck Taylor, Vivian Hallett, Steve Bean, Mark Nodos, David Nolan, Vivian Hallett, thank you guys so much. Happy Mother's Day to everybody. I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day celebration. I really appreciate you spending some time with me today. I love you guys. Have a wonderful day. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers here, and say Happy Mother's Day to all your mothers for me. I will see you again next time.
Situation. This most secret technique is called the poison bomb.